Oh, the Sharks need a clear, and they get one here from Nieto.
What a knockdown at the blue line by Draisaitl. That puck was in the air. He cradled it, settled it for that chance.
McDavid in and scores. A wrist shot by Connor McDavid, and the Oilers make it 1-0 on the power play.
And just gets this pass from Draisaitl. What a give and go. Now he just stick handle. Now he gets his head up. Always handling the puck, stick on his puck on his stick. And never looks down at it. Takes a look, sees the far side, and just feeds Kapokakinen into the far side. But watch the hands on McDavid. Gets his head up, gets it back. Beautiful little 5-foot pass there from Draisaitl.
A pass to this side of the ice where it's picked up by the Oilers' Kostin. He'll leave it for Hyman. Back across, and they score! Just a puck funnel to the front of the net, goes in, and it's 2-1 Oilers. Clean Kostin gets on the board again for Edmonton.
Sharks had the puck and turned it over behind the net, and when you got the puck, you got to keep it. My number one key here tonight is just going to the net. Kostin right there, you can see his skate kind of fillets open as Hyman just kind of threaded in there. And then off his left skate, gets in behind Kapokakinen.
They'll take a look at this. Looked like he just turned the foot, didn't kick it in, but they're going to check anyway. A pass intended for Holloway, intercepted. Timo Meier to center ice, trying to get around CC. Asimov with a wrister and a glove save by Campbell. They would love to get that opportunity to get to a conference final again, but first things first, take care of the regular season, lock down a playoff spot, and sitting at 47 points, the Oilers are just on the brink, just into the last playoff spot right now. Bouchard, 43 points last year. He led the Oiler defense, Bouchard did, as a 22-year-old. Here's a chance in front for Hyman, and Kakinen is safe, and then McDavid hit the post.
This is just, you just can't think you're going to get it by him.
Here's Holloway off the boards, and that one's saved by Kakinen. Bouchard back at the line. Loads up, fires Kakinen with the stop. They are 1-for-1 on the goal back in the first period by McDavid, and he's got the puck now. Steers it back to the blue line. Tyson Barrie works it left side for Nugent Hopkins. Kakinen a save, and McDavid scores on the rebound. Second goal tonight for Connor McDavid, both of them on the power play.
Get the puck on the flank, just throw it to the net, and the rebound is as they got the layers. Draisaitl knows where his Batman and Robin is, and there's Batman right there going to the net, and he just deposits it, second of the night, and another power play goal for the Oilers. But this is just McDavid just cruising in, timing it perfectly.
Now it is Draisaitl. He'll flick a shot that Kakinen stops. Gobbled up by Nugent Hopkins. He'll dart across center ice. Gets it back in front for Janmark, and he hit the post. Kakinen got across and may have influenced that play as well.
Smart play by McLeod there. Just knew Couture was back playing defense. Tried him one-on-one and then held on to the puck.
Hurdle through Couture to Meier. Timo fires it just wide. Off the boards, Bonino, and it's cleaned up by Campbell. He swatted that away, and the Oilers clear. Now kept in by LeBanc. He'll pull the trigger, and that one comes off the glass and then gets past Benning. And now here's a break for the Oilers. Janmark, and Kakinen got across in time. Nugent Hopkins, though, will score a short-handed goal, and it's 4-0.
To the Racers, Janmark, right? Good job by LeBanc to get back. And Kakinen tries to protect it from going straight out front, but what a job by Janmark finding Ryan Nugent Hopkins in behind the goal line as his skating ability allows him, watch him pivot, and then gets it all in one stride. Benning can't get the stick on that passing lane. And Ryan Nugent Hopkins makes him pay with a shorthanded goal.
21st.
That's that scene pass I'm talking about. Those are the ones that'll kill you, but good save there by Koppel.
McDavid again, 1-on-4. Shoots Kakinen, the pad save. Nieto battling at center ice against Broberg. Sends it back for Benning. Benning harassed by McDavid. Comes up with the puck to Draisaitl, who scores. They are on fire, those two. Connor McDavid and Leon Draisaitl. And it's 5-0.
Benning trying to go back, trying to create a little bit of space, but he's got the best skater in the world on his back. Creates the turnover, then just puts it in for Draisaitl, pulls it into the body, and then goes against the grain on Kaapo Kähkönen. It's that trust factor that you have when you've been in the foxhole with somebody, knowing when the chips are on the line and you can look down at one of your teammates that you can trust night in and night out. That trust, you know, prolongs after hockey.
Watched by Nurse. Nice move by Couture to come out of the corner. In front, Vlasic, and Campbell robs him! What a save by Jack Campbell! Vlasic was ready to hoist his arms in the air in celebration, and Campbell came up with the save.
This is an unbelievable pass by Couture. Turn fires. Look at Vlasic right there. Catches, releases. Campbell says, no, not yet. And gets the glove on it. What a stop by Campbell. And Vlasic can't believe it.
Couture drops for Bonino. Now Carlson in. And off the stick of the Oiler, Nugent Hopkins. Here's a race to the loose puck. Matias Janmark. Saved by Kähkönen as Janmark threatened to score a second shorthanded goal for Edmonton.
And now he gets his chance on the breakaway here as it was a play at the blue line, got turned over, and Janmark had.
Darnell Nurse, and here's Draisaitl now. Gets it across, and McDavid denied by Kähkönen. That's the save of the night for Kaapo Kähkönen. Always enjoy the matinee holiday games here with lots of young people in the crowd enjoying NHL hockey. There's a shot and a goal by Jesse Puljujärvi. And he'll make it 6-0.
As this puck doesn't get out, kind of wrapped Čičak around the boards, trying to get it out, trying to break that puck out, and there's that quick shot. Kähkönen maybe a little bit deep on this as he's down, and then over that shoulder it goes.
Scoring wealth getting spread around here a little bit for the Oilers. It hasn't just all been Draisaitl and McDavid. Here's Fogle. He'll drop it back, but the Sharks cover it up. Then they score. It's McLeod. And it's 7-0.
Carlson does a good job of getting back off the skate. And Fogle just throws it back out front. And you can see the three Shark players trailing behind as the Oiler gets to it first. McLeod and then just finds a hole on Kähkönen.
Now Puljujärvi will send it off the boards and back down to center ice. Into Lindblom. He'll steer it down the boards. Gajewicz there. Back for Benning. They score! Oscar Lindblom got the deflection.
Gajewicz cuts back. I love how he cuts back and then he gets his feet moving. Quick pass. And there's that redirect by Lindblom. Finds the five hole on Campbell. And the one thing that you mentioned was left to be determined was the shutout. And I'm thankful that you said shutout a few more times because it finds the back of the net for Lindblom.
This one was all Edmonton. Two goals in the first. Three more in the second. Two more here in the third.